What? What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Thank you.
All right, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
This thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
I thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WOW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact!